Guys, Razor Sharp Gaming here, and today I'm going to be showing y'all something. Look at all the games I have. Well, remember how I had an Xbox 360? Well, I put my Black Ops 2 in, if y'all remember me having that. I might have told y'all I have Left 2. I don't know if I've even made things. And, yeah. Well, I got some pretty awesome stuff since my last video. Like, a new iPad 2, and I got Mortal Kombat X and Black Ops 2 because it's backwards compatible. My friend Marksman545, he told me that it was backwards compatible. Well, and I got Left 4 Dead 2. So I'm just gonna be playing Mortal Kombat X right now. Alright, hang on, I'm waiting for it. Wait a second. Okay, so I'm holding my iPad with one hand. I need something to hold this. So, my next video, I'll probably have something to hold it. Hang on. Marksman545 just invited me to something, but hang on. The one that I was talking about at the first of the video, if y'all have never watched him on YouTube. Hang on, my little brother is saying something. I'm trying to trace. Just stop. You're making me laugh. Because I'm trying to make a video and you're like, yeah, but it'll be shaking like everywhere. Alright, I guess so. Here, hold it with both hands. Don't let it drop or nothing. Hold it on the screen. Hold it on the screen. What's up, guys? Keep holding on the screen. Just get closer to the TV. But not where it just shows one little spot. I wish it was. How can I make a video without, look, you just, here, just, guys, I'm sorry, but this video is gonna now be, sideways, I guess, if it shows for real. Okay. Don't cover the camera, that's gonna, yeah, see, this is what I'm talking about. You're making it so much trouble just to get one thing. Never mind. My first video in like a month, and it's already getting old. Hang on. Oh, and I got it on my iPad, Mortal Kombat X. I'm pretty good on that, but I'm not as leveled up as what I am on this one. This game. I've already beat the game, but yeah. Comment below if y'all want me to tell y'all what happens at the end of the game. If y'all don't know. Dang it, my remote keeps dying. Well, this video, I can't really do anything. Hang on. this video is gonna be over, and I'm sorry that it's all shaky like that. It's gonna make me mad because I have to hold it with one hand while trying to do stuff with the Xbox, play the game and all that. But yeah, this video is over now, so thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Bye.